The San Diego Regional Chamber of Commerce is reacting to Governor Gavin Newsom's latest stay-at-home orders. And joining us now is Jerry Sanders. He's the president and the CEO of the chamber. Jerry, good to see you again.
Nice to see you, Logan.
So what are you hearing from businesses tonight about all of this?
Well, it's interesting listening to the last business person. I think that's exactly what we're hearing. We're hearing uneasiness. We're hearing concern. We're hearing frustration. I don't think the order was well communicated by the state. It certainly was kind of a jumble when it came out. And then they finally decided to punt to the counties. And the county did a good job of pivoting and at least leaving the businesses open until Sunday night. But, you know, these business people actually need to know what's going on. And, I was driving around today and I noticed all these temporary restaurant facilities had been built. At tremendous costs. I saw trucks delivering food over the weekend and the restaurant owners not knowing if they were going to be open or not because the state hadn't produced any guidelines letting them know that. And I just think that creates more of a sense of frustration and concern than it does anything else.
Yeah, we've spoken to so many restaurant owners, and they share that frustration. They say they do everything they possibly can. They follow the rules. You wear masks, you do social distancing, you put up those partitions, you build an outdoor area, and then they get shut down anyhow. Can the chamber do anything to help these businesses?
Well, what we do is we produce a biweekly report talking about all the new regulations, everything that they need to know, and source for all of that. But, you know, we also work with the county and the city on the different funds that they're doing. On a national level, we're part of a coalition of chambers along with the U.S. Chamber that is really pushing hard on that second round of pandemic relief. And it looks like that may come through. But we'll also be pushing to get it put out immediately because it's not going to do businesses any good if they've got to wait 2 or 3 months for it. I mean, the crisis is here now. The other thing we're doing is working with several other groups, and that's I heard your last speaker talk about buying gift cards, and we're trying to tell everybody, you know, don't buy across the country, buy locally, and if you can, buy some gift cards so that they get the cash immediately. We just need to do anything we can to save our own treasures.
I'm hearing about some businesses trying different creative methods. For example, they'll do to-go orders, but then the person can take it maybe across the street over to the park, and they're trying to use a park that way because to-go is allowed. You just can't sit inside or outside at the restaurant. And then the woman who has the hair salon is just selling products, so she's allowed to do that at 20% capacity. Are you hearing about any other kind of creative methods where they're within the bounds of these new rules but still able to make money?
Well, I think the takeout's the biggest thing. And at first when this hit, a lot of restaurants, especially the mid-range and higher end, takeout doesn't work very well for them. I've seen them pivot really dramatically on that. The state has been good about alcohol licensing, allow different alcohol laws than we've ever had, allowing that to be taken out without special licenses. I think that's all helped out. But I think people are just going to be looking for any way they can, whether it's displaying their wares on the sidewalks outside of small retail establishments. Anything they can do to just get out from under this, because I think this is probably going to last a couple of months. If Thanksgiving has created what we're in right now, then we've got Christmas coming up and New Year's, and it looks like we might not be out of that until February.
It's at least 3 weeks from today, and so we're getting into Christmas, and of course this is the time where everybody likes to go out and shop, and so it's almost the worst time to be having something like this. Jerry Sanders, great to see you, Jerry. Wishing you all the best and all of the team over there and the business owners that are part of your chamber.
Thank you very much.